Just hours before new Western sanctions on Moscow's crude exports are expected to come into force, the Organization of the Petroleum Exporting Countries, OPEC, says it's sticking with its policy of reducing oil output. OPEC's 13 member countries say they'll continue to restrict supply by 2 million barrels a day, a policy which began last month and is due to run through the end of 2023. But the group said it's ready to meet at any time to address market developments if necessary.